Insert the probe into the holes of the clip. Pinch the clip together and the probe will slide into place. Release the clip and the probe is locked into position. Attach the clip to the side of the pot and you're all set.